All right, guys, at the first diagnosis of the day. So this customer was having misfire problems, and now his engine won't start. So I went ahead and removed the distributor and go ahead and take a look at this. You see this? So I'll tell you what the problem with that is. Go ahead and grab. The problem with that is this.